But yeah, I mean, you know, for years and years and years, I practiced like 3 to 4 hours a day, you know, to be able to eventually like get up to the place where I could play Rhapsody. And I went to 3 different conservatories. I have 3 different degrees. I have an undergrad, I have a performer's certificate, and I have a master's degree. So we're talking about like years and years and years of training, sure. Formal training.
No, I'm like 3 degrees, you know, whatever.
I mean,